Hi, I'm Calvin Romain. I'm a Vancouver VFX artist and an independent filmmaker. My previous short film, Galactic Battles, was a ridiculous, epic crossover pitting everyone's favorite sci-fi characters in a battle against evil. And the internet loved it. Now I want to make something a little more personal, and as much as I wish I could avoid it, something probably even more ambitious. My future VFX artist self will be thanking my current writer self later on when I'm sitting at my computer trying to finish this thing, but here's the pitch. Firmware, the story of a young woman, Zariah, and her decommissioned military droid as they struggle to escape a nuclear exclusion zone, hoping to find a better life on the outside, free from the oppression of the forces that keep her there.
Of course I'm angry! All those years, the reactor, you saved my life. So what are we supposed to do then?
The short film is set in an ambiguous Eastern European country in an alternate 1990, one where a Cold War-esque conflict ended in catastrophe and created new nuclear superpowers. My brother and I came up with several versions of the story over the years, but it was always driven by our shared passion for video games, comedy, abandoned places, and the hope to one day visit Chernobyl. I have already done a ton of work building out the world and blocking scenes, but with bigger shoots coming up, I'm looking for some additional support. Using Epic's Unreal Engine, MetaHuman's Quixel Megascans assets, and countless hours of my life sitting in front of a computer, I am creating a full CG short film all inside Unreal, rendering real time. We did our first shoot outside in my backyard with a borrowed XN's mocap suit, but I'm looking to bring my shoot to a larger space where I can shoot multiple actors interacting simultaneously. I'm working with Beyond Capture in Vancouver as a location to capture the actors' performances. I've also partnered with XN's Faceware, Kitbash 3D, and Hum 3D. To make this project a success, I'll need to purchase more 3D assets, some hardware upgrades like a new video card, some custom props, liability insurance. Part of this project's goal is to build meaningful connections between creators, and as such, I plan to release an in-depth behind-the-scenes breakdown video of my entire filmmaking process, specifically highlighting the use of motion capture and cutting-edge virtual production workflows like VR, real-time rendering, and MetaHumans.
This is so much more than just a sci-fi thriller. It's a story of friendship and endurance and political manipulation and segregation. It's a commentary on what it means to be human. The name Zariah, it's an Arab name and it means radiance. It's been our priority since the very beginning to have a diverse cast and represent minorities. And I can't forget about my amazingly talented crew, because it's not just me. The actors and the actresses, to my brother Sam, who helped me write the script, my producer Noah, Josie, my long-term collaborator and composer. I'd love nothing more than to be able to give back to all the people who have helped me get this far. This is a passion project, and I would love to talk to you further about collaborating. Thank you so much for watching.